Sinkhole swallows for cars in China. Firefighters used a crane to retrieve four cars after they fell into a sinkhole in Rajin City, Jiangxi Province, East China on Saturday. One man described how he watched his car fall in the hole as he ate lunch nearby. Nobody was hurt, and the reason for the subsidence is being investigated.